it's indeed, you know, it gives me immense pleasure to be present here today, and it's an honor and privilege for me as the Indian ambassador to Serbia to present this exhibition.
Zaista je poštovanje I čast biti ovde da kao ambasador Indije predstavim I ovde na ovoj izložbi.
This exhibition is on temples, forts and the palaces of India, 2000 years of Indian architecture.
Ova izložba je o hramovima I palatama Indije, odnosno predstavlja 2000 godina indijske arhitekture.
And we bring this exhibition to Serbia on the occasion of the 69th Independence Day of India.
I dovodimo ovu izložbu u Srbiju na 69. Dan proslave nezavisnosti.
You know, India is an ancient civilization and at once a young nation.
India je drevna civilizacija, ali isto tako I mala nacija.
This is a year of anniversaries, 100 years of World War I and 70 years of World War II.
Ovo je godina godišnjica, 100 godina od Prvog svjetskog rata, 70 godina od Drugog svjetskog rata.
But how many of you present here are aware that hundreds of thousands of Indian soldiers perished fighting for your freedom in different theaters of war in Europe?
A koliko je vas u stvari svesno da su hiljade, stotine hiljada indijskih vojnika umrli za odbranu vaše slobode?
And exactly 2 years after the end of World War II, at the stroke of the midnight of August 14 and 15, India won its independence.
Tačno dve godine nakon Prvog svjetskog rata, Indija je osvojila svoju nezavisnost u ponoći između 14. I 15. augusta.
And India won its independence from nearly 200 years of British colonial rule.
Dobila je svoju nezavisnost nakon skoro 200 godina kolonijalne vlasti.
And in mid-18th century, that is 1757, in the Battle of Plassey.
I sredinom 18. veka, tačno 1757,
when India lost its freedom to the British East India Company.
Kada je Indija izgubila svoju nezavisnost od strane Istočne indijske kompanije.
At that point of time, in mid-18th century, India's share in the world manufacturing output was as high as 25%.
Udeo Indije u svetskoj proizvodnji bio čak do 25%.
And that of Great Britain was only 2%.
A procent Velike Britanije bio 2%.
Within 200 years of colonial rule, the ratio was reversed.
Tokom 200 godina kolonijalne vlasti, odnos se promenio.
In 1947, when we attained our independence, India's share in the world manufacturing output had dropped to 1%, and that of Great Britain rose to 25%.
Nakon što je Indija dobila svoju nezavisnost, proizvodnja Indije opala na 1%, a Velike Britanije na 25%.
European prosperity was at the cost of India's poverty.
Evropski prosperitet bio je na uštrb Indije.
Your country was already a very advanced nation then.
Vaša zemlja je već tada bila prilično napredna nacija.
And from a position of strength, your country extended its hand of friendship to India.
I sa te pozicije vlasti vaša zemlja je ponudila prijateljsku ruku Indiji.
Marshaled like-minded forces. Brought together like-minded forces.
Dovela sile.
Sprečila
se silama.
And went on to become not only the co-founder, but also the birthplace of the non-aligned movement.
I postao ne samo co-osnivač, već I mesto rođenja nesvrstvenih.
Your military industrial complex, Yugo Import, gave us the essential defense equipment, which has helped us maintain peace for over 69 years.
Vaša vojna industrija nam je omogućila da obezbedimo bezbednost naše zemlje.
And your technological laboratories, for instance, Torlak, helped us in getting the crucial vaccines which helped us keep our population disease-free.
Vaša medicinska industrija nam je pomogla da proizvedemo vakcine I da održimo nivo zdravstva u našoj zemlji.
And your Institute of Vegetables and Fruits, they helped us in developing the seeds that went on to contribute to the success of the Green Revolution in India. And today we are self-sufficient in food.
Vaš institut za povrtarstvo I voće nam je omogućio da razvijemo semenje, zbog čega Indija danas samoodrživa u tom smislu.
Serbia's contribution, therefore, to India's nation building is signal.
Stoga je doprinos Srbije Indiji ogroman.
And you have much to be proud of.
Imate na šta budete ponosni.
In the present day, we have several instruments in place to take the relationship to a new level.
Danas posebno nekoliko instrumenta da ovaj odnos prebacimo na naredni nivo.
And I firmly believe that nothing succeeds like culture.
I čvrsto to verujem da ništa nije bolje od kulture.
We have entered into a new agreement with the government of Serbia on culture, media, youth affairs and sports.
Potpisali smo novi sporazum sa vladom Srbije o kulturi, medijima, sportu i...
I'll continue. And it gives us a lot of pleasure to see that Indian culture continues to be popular in Serbia.
I stoga nam je drago da vidimo da je indijska kultura dalje popularna u Srbiji.
Yoga is popular and yoga institutions representatives are present in this room.
Yoga je popularna u Srbiji.
And recently people of Novi Sad came out in large numbers to celebrate the International Day of Yoga.
I mnogo ljudi iz Novog Sada je došlo da proslavi Međunarodni dan joge.
On June 21.
Na 21. juna.
We are very grateful to the government of Serbia that had co-sponsored India's resolution at the United Nations to declare June 21 as the International Day of Yoga.
I drago nam je što je vlada Srbije stala iza predloga da se 21. jun proglasi danom joge.
Yoga is very important for disease prevention, for health promotion and for dealing with lifestyle disorders.
Yoga je veoma važna za zdravlje i za promociju zdravlja.
We had circulated the common yoga protocol that can be done by everyone, which is easy, and that is available with all the yoga organizations in your territory.
Napisali smo yoga protokol koji je lak za usvajanje i koji je dostupan na svim mestima.
And early next month, on October 2, the entire world will be celebrating the International Day of Nonviolence.
I sljedećeg mjeseca, 2. oktobra, ceo svijet će slaviti Međunarodni dan nenasilja.
The Honorable Director of the Cultural Center had spoken of the legacy of non-violence that India has given to the world.
Direktor Kulturnog centra je pričao o nasljeđu nenasilja koje Indija dala svijetu.
We are very grateful to Serbia and its people who have commemorated the memory of the Mahatma by naming a street in New Belgrade as the Mahatma Gandhi Street and by installing a statue of the Mahatma there.
I želeo bih da se zahvalim srpskom narodu što je čuva sećanje na Mahatma Gandhija time što je dao ime jednoj ulici u Novom Beogradu i time što je postavio spomenik.
On October 1, the Indian Embassy along with the United Nations office in Serbia, we will be paying floral homage at the statue of the Mahatma on October 1 at 11 in the morning.
1. novembra u 11 sati ujutru mi ćemo odati počast u Novom Beogradu bisti Mahatma Gandhi.
Should the government of Novi Sad be willing, we would be very happy to provide the statue of the Mahatma to be installed at a suitable place in Novi Sad.
Ukoliko bi žitelji Novog Sada želi, mi bismo mogli da omogućimo postavljanje biste Mahatma Gandhi i u Novom Sadu.
India, as you can see from this exhibition, is an ancient civilization. And India is as old as the millennium.
Kao što možete vidjeti za ovaj slika, Indija je drevna civilizacija, stara je skoro milenijum.
The documentary film on India that you saw clearly mentioned about the origins of different religions in India.
Film koji ste vidjeli jasno predstavlja izvore različitih religija u Indiji.
India is the home to the oldest religion in the world as also the youngest.
Indija je dom i najstarije i najmlađe religije na svijetu.
Hinduism originated in India, Jainism originated in India, Buddhism also originated in India, and the youngest religion, Sikhism, also originated in India.
Hinduism, Jainism, Buddhism su potiču iz Indije kao i najmlađa religija.
And in the medieval India, India was greatly influenced by the outside influences of Islam and Christianity.
I Indija također bila pod uticajem Islama i drugih religija.
So therefore, these temples, forts and palaces that you see here is a synthesis of all the influences, whether coming from Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, Islam, Christianity and Sikhism.
Stoga ovi hramovi, tvrđave i palate su sinteza svih tih uticaja koje su ove religije imali na Indiji.
India is not only an ancient civilization, it is also the sixth largest country in the world in size.
Indija takođe i šesta najveća zemlja na svetu.
The second largest in population.
Druga po veličini kada je populacija u pitanju.
Speaking different languages.
Govore različitim jezicima.
Practicing different religions.
Ima različite religije.
Wearing different kind of costumes.
Nosi različite kostime.
Eating different kind of food.
Jede različitu hranu.
And having different kind of music and song and dance.
I ima različite vrste muzike i pesme.
Recently, the people of Novi Sad had the pleasure of seeing an Indian cultural group, percussion tabla group.
Skoro je Novi Sad imao prilike da vidi indijsku tradicionalnu grupu na tabojima.
We are very happy to convey that the government of India has decided to send an Indian music tabla teacher to Serbia for conducting lessons in Indian music.
Drago mi je što mogu da vam kažem da Indija počela da pošalje učitelja tabla u Srbiju.
I'm sure there will be interest from Novi Sad for this tabla teacher to hold lessons for the people of Novi Sad.
I verujem da će Novi Sad biti zainteresovan da prisustvuje časovima.
We will be happy to facilitate that.
Mi bismo bili, nam je bilo drago da organizujemo.
And in all other aspects of culture, whether it's Indian films, Indian music, Indian dance, there is a Bollywood group at the Amateurs Ballet Group of Hazaribagh who do Bollywood dance. We can ask them if there is interest here. They can come and hold Bollywood dance lessons for the people, for the young girls and boys of Novi Sad.
Ovo se naravno odnosi na druge aspekte kao što je indijski film, indijska muzika, indijski ples. Imamo grupu iz Požarevca koji se bave bollywoodskom igrom koji bi bili voljni da dođu u Novi Sad i da održe čas.
And every year we participate in the Novi Sad Agriculture Fair.
I sad tri godine učestvujemo na Novosadskom kulturnom sajmu.
This year we will participate in the Novi Sad Tourism Fair also.
Učestvujemo ove godine na sajmu turizma u Novom Sadu.
And every year we participate in the Belgrade International Tourism Fair, the Belgrade International Book Fair, the Belgrade Fashion Week, the Belgrade Dance Festival, and all the various social platforms that are available to us.
Takođe svake godine učestvujemo na većim beogradskim manifestacijama kao što je Međunarodni sajam turizma, Fashion Week i sajam knjiga.
I was once told by Meera Adania Pola, who is a great fan of India, that, you know, when you are showing India, you're showing the buildings, but you're not showing the people.
Rečeno mi je jedan put da kada predstavite Indiju, pokazujete zgrade, a ne slike.
It is the people of India who have put their heart and soul in creating these buildings in the expectation that people from world over will come to India and see them.
Ljudi su stavili, koristili svoje znanje da bi napravili ove zgrade, nadi da će ljudi iz celog sveta doći da ih vide.
And India is not too far away.
India nije tako daleko.
Just as you have developed a strategic partnership with Etihad Airways, similarly, the Jet Airways of India also has a strategic partnership with Etihad.
Kao što ste razvili strateško partnerstvo sa India Airways, tako i postoji još drugo strateško partnerstvo.
And a ticket to India costs only 700 euros coming and going.
I povratna karta košta samo 700 euro.
And add to it another 300 euro and you can go to India, stay there for a week or 10 days and come back.
I dodajte na to još 300 euro i možete otići u Indiju na 7 ili 10 dana
With this, I invite you to see the exhibition and give us your views. Thank you.
Stoga vas pozivam da pogledate izložbu.
I am very grateful to the Honorable Mayor of Novi Sad, his high representative here, and the Honorable Director of the Cultural Center of Novi Sad for this opportunity.
Zahvaljujem se direktoru Novog Sada i visokim predstavnicima grada Novog Sada što su omogućili.